here with Pele Nonu from Rotherham Titans. Pele, how are you affiliated with Find Rugby now?
I write a blog, Ask a Professional, so I write about different experiences that I have and just try to help if anyone has any questions regarding being a professional rugby player.
Today, have you enjoyed the sevens?
Yes, I've had a good day. It's been nice and hot, and watching some good rugby and just meeting a lot of people, and that's one of the main things about rugby is getting out there in the community and meeting people with the same interests, which is rugby.
And were tournaments like this one how you got your start and how you got interested in playing?
Yeah, when I was younger, I used to come out and watch my dad and stuff like that, and watching him play in tournaments like this, and also seeing all the support and meeting people, and pretty much how I got interested in rugby is watching it and then getting a chance to play with friends and family.
In my blog I talk about my experiences as an England player. I'm also a personal trainer, so I try to give as much advice on fitness and related to sport as much as possible. And I'm also a rugby coach, and I try to give a whole packet of info.
My blog is a little bit different, obviously, with my adventures around the world and what I get up to and where sights and sounds that I see, but also given the insight into the rugby side of that as well. So coming from at the moment we're in pre-season, moving through the season, and then coming up to Rugby World Cup for sevens in 2013.
And have you guys enjoyed today?
Oh yeah, sums out. What's not
first
to
day
like?
Of summer? Come on, what's not to enjoy about it?
We're gonna get some nice farmers'
best lines. Yeah, we're good.
Standard of rugby is actually pretty good. All the girls seem to be enjoying it. How
have
the boys been doing?
It's been great. Standard is really good considering most teams now are into their 15s pre-season and all the rest of it. So to get 10 men's teams down here and 6 women's teams down here has been fantastic. For me, I started at Henley Rugby Club and Henley Sevens when I was 16, 17. Playing for invitational teams such as the White Hart Marauders, Samurai, Apache, and that's basically where the game evolved for me. It was love of the game, the love of the day out that it is for family and friends, and I've been very fortunate that it's built on and moved forward into an international level and enjoying such a great career, really.
For me, I've been a 15s player through and through, and it's only for the social aspect in the summertime where I've been interested in sevens before. But the more you do it, the more you watch it, the more you want to kind of be involved more professionally. And I think it's a very exciting time for sevens rugby with 4 years away, Rio. I think a lot of people are getting into it a lot more. And it's a great game to be involved in, definitely.
I think it's been the end of a long season, end of a long day. Some quality teams here, so it's been hard work. But in the end, we played some good rugby, and we've got a lot of good girls that play good rugby.
The building throughout the season to win on the last tournament of the year is a great finish.
Definitely.
And will stead us in a good steam to go forward next year. We'll be right back.